Storm the Stars still in front, but they're queuing up the challenge. Tashar and Bondi Beach on the outside. Giovanni Canaletto on the near side. They're racing towards the final furlong. Storm the Stars is very game. Here's Bondi Beach on the outside. Tashar's going to have to be switched. Storm the Stars edging left-handed. Bondi Beach on the far side. What a ding-dong battle. And Storm the Stars is hanging tough and will not be denied. What a game performance. Storm the Stars wins the Great Voltigeur.